Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today it's quite obvious what I'm doing, Rick Bronx. Alright, I have a cold today, so yeah, this video will be going up on Tuesday, so by then I won't have a cold, of course, but I have to record it today, pre-recorded. And yeah, I've decided I'm gonna get rid of Caterpie and Zigzagoon. Buy Caterpie, buy Zigzagoon. They're too weak now. I can't do it. It's just annoying. I don't want to deal with it. And I do have more money to buy, whatchamacallit, Pokeballs, which I will do. Hello! Welcome to the Pokemart. May I help you? Yes, you may buy 2 Pokemon. Yeah, that's fine, dude. Thanks, man. Awesome. So, I do have a few more Pokeballs now. So, I can catch things. I will not, I'm not gonna catch everything. Because that was, you know, overdue. Played it like I played through Black and White. Gotta catch a ball. No, you don't. Gale Forest. I remember this place. Gotta chase down this lady who stole my necklace. I don't think you go through there. I think you go through here. Aha! Oh, there she is. But first, I'm gonna battle this trainer. Hello! Hi. It's so pleasant to see fellow trainers in the woods. Bug catcher. Or is it a camper? It's a picnicker. It's everything I didn't guess. Whoa, why is everything so high level? It's ridiculous. So I just discovered that these sprites are from Pokemon Showdown. Somehow they've like imported Pokemon Showdown into this. It's weird. Faster than it, so I'm not gonna bother with agility. It's going for the one shot. I don't care, as long as I can get damage off. It did not do more than half. I wonder if she'll go for the scratch again, or will she? She went for the tail whip. That's bad. I don't need a poison now. Do I have an antidote? I think I might. I'm not sure. There goes Nidoran. Quick attack. Cool. That was rather disappointing. I received money for winning. Woohoo. I'm going to switch into Popplio. Just to be safe. You'll come back here, foul demon. Yep. True. You are? Oh, that's bad. Oh, shh. What? No, I can beat you. Team Eclipse member Linda. With Poochie. Well, I got popular. I could have totally sent out, Oh, this is super effective. I could have sent out Fletchling, but I didn't. Your attack rose? That's not gonna help you at all. Yeah. Another disarming voice, that'll kill it. You call me fresh while I just beat you. I think Picnicker Linda could have beat you. Pancham? Sure, that's gives Fletchling a chance. Go Fletchling, Pancham. I wasn't thinking of that Pancham. I was thinking of a different Pokemon. I was thinking of Pancor, Panseer, and Pan. Yeah, let's look at another Pan, and Pan Sage. I was thinking of Pan Sage, and that's not gonna help. crack. 3 times. I'm hard switching out into Popplio. Okay, Fletchling, come back. That's some good experience. Wait, is it a dark type yet? I'm not sure. If it is, then this is a one shot. No joke. Oh, I'm gonna turn off the chat. It is not. Oh, I can't lose. I don't think I will. I wish that killed. That's annoying. Of course he gets the crit. Oh my god, that's so dumb. At least I'll kill it with this, so. No worries. Good job, Fletchling. That's gotta be a level up. It is. I need an experience share. Yeah, you got beaten by a kid. How could this happen? Oh, this really isn't good. The boss is going to be so disappointed in me. Oh, Giovanni. Ah, I know it. No, they will. You do? Obviously not. Oh, it's Jake. Jake Paul. No, I won't. I'm sorry. Good job getting your necklace back. She was one of those Team Eclipse people. I wonder what their problem is. Me too. Anyway, it's clear that... Oh, God. It's clear that you can't really, parents... Strong team of Pokemon to beat them. 8? I know. Okay. There are only 7 right now, but whatever. Are there 8? I'm gonna check. I don't think so. No, there is not. Some people did assume that there were only 7 gyms, but... Okay, you didn't hear that, did you? There are only 7 gyms out, and some people assume that that would be the last gym, but I think they're very wrong. Oh, you're so poisoned. Please one-shot this thing. Quick Attack is the same base power as Tackle, but it seems so much weaker. Is it? I'm gonna check. I know I'm risking dying if it crits, but... Obviously not the same base power. That's lame. You don't lower my speed, dude. I will kill it. I'm sure of it. Should I be risking this? I don't think I should be. But it's not like I can just spray repel, so... Think about that. Please say nobody is... Nobody. Okay, we're good. We're making it back. I'll catch up in the Pokemon Center. I'm at the Pokemon Center. Yup. And I have discovered... That. No, that's bad. Does he even know who John Doe is? I wonder how much money she gave me. Yes, you may. Oh, I'm gonna buy one Pokeball. And one potion. Yup. Did he call me man? I hope he didn't. That's just weird. Who are you? Why are you even here? Yeah, oh. You're just some tutorial person. Yeah. So where to? I don't know. Oh, the bridge. Aha. It is totally constructed. There's something secret back there. I know that. Oh, who are you? Oh, you're a trainer. Who do I have in front? Probably someone who's not strong enough. I'll send out Fletch. So let's go Bunnelby. Hello. Champion of Aurora. You've got a long way to go, Les, Jesse. The skinny? Yeah. don't think you'll be able to challenge me with this. Let's be honest. Tackle, I am faster than it, so there you go. Yes, thank you. That would have been annoying. That's pointless. That won't help you. This thing needs to die. And it's gone. Awesome sauce. Well, on to the next trainer is 78. That's a level up. Level 8 Bottle B. Cool. You're light years away. That's true. Oh, what? Who are you? Did I just... I did. Yep. Cool. So you're... I thought he was a trainer. What? Oh. Yeah. That's cool, the rock thing. Awesome. On to the next route. You give me anything. Route 3, let's go. Let's find what Pokemon, see what Pokemon I'll encounter. Looks the same as all the other routes, but there's an item there. He's unavoidable. Hi-lo! Welcome to Route 3. That should be capitalized. Oh, that's not good. Do you have an electric type? Yes, you do. I'm so happy I didn't send out Fletchling. This is gonna be faster, right? Yep. I think I'll risk a quick attack. I could have agility'd up. This will kill, right? No, it didn't kill. That's annoying. Oh well. At least that's an Electrike God, so. Awesome, more experience for Bunnelby. Well, that's gotta be. It's not? Okay. You lost. You just got pummeled. I'm gonna save real quick. Yup. Save successful. Beans. I'm gonna send out Fletchling. It does seem like this is an electric route. I mean, he did say paralyzed. That's cool. I'm gonna catch this thing. This, I have to. Mareep is so cool. Don't kill it, please don't. I need to catch this. I don't care. That doesn't bother me. This is like, this is actually awesome. I didn't, you get Mareep really early on in Black and White too, which is kind of shocking since it can Mega now, but, well, Ampharos can Mega evolve. That's awesome. I'm happy. No. I'm not Nuzlocking. And Fletchling level up. Cool. I'm gonna run back to the Pokemon Center and grind a little. So I might as well say be right back. First, I'm gonna talk to this guy. Yeah, that's happiness. Yeah, so I'm going to the Pokemon Center and grinding Mareep up. You can grind them all up to 10. Bye for just a little bit. Be back in probably a second. And the grinding begins. Puzzle. Oh. That's cool. But I will still grind on you. So I don't care. Oh, that does nothing. Help Marie grind, please. I think this will kill the Pikachu. Yes. Oh, but I'm paralyzed. That's not fun. You know, Mallow told me to grind it, and I listened to her. You know, the funny thing is, it keeps using the string shot, but it's still faster than me, even if it doesn't use string shot. I just don't get it. Now I'm slower than a Slowpoke. Whoa. And, yeah, there's more grinding done. Awesome. I'm actually just gonna get Mareep up to level 10, just cause I want Mareep to be, like, my main Pokemon. I don't need Popplio leading the team. I don't. I wanna look at, you know, the EVs that these Weedles give off is gonna be important. Please say you're not a ground type. Actually, it probably just knows Peck, so I'm not too worried. Aha! I have Static! Get wrecked. Maybe the paralyzed chances are higher in this. Obviously not. But watch the next turn. It just seems no one ever gets fully paralyzed. So it just seems like a waste Thunder Wave does. And I have one tissue left now. You know, this is the situation I wish I knew an electric move. Because then I could, like, one-shot this. But instead, I will be spamming the tackle button, hoping for a crit. So I can get this done with. No. What? No, I wanted the crit. Don't get it. And finally, Mareep learned an electric move. It's Thundershock. So I'm just hustling back to the Pokemon Center. I love how I said I'll be back in a second and I'll be done grinding, but haha. I make you watch me grind, haha. I am going to go back to where I was because I think I'm done with grinding. Everyone's pretty good. I forgot what her name was, but I love how that girl who stole my necklace said, "The bridge isn't done being constructed yet," and it is totally done being constructed. It is totally done. It just doesn't make sense, lady. Just go across the bridge. I don't think she's that smart. Maybe she has, like, smart disorder. Battle some guy. You know, that's just rude. You shouldn't have to battle someone in the grass, but so well. Fetch? Oh, you're gonna have a dog, aren't you? Rookie? Oh, I'll beat him. That's what I thought. Mareep can do this. Let's go, Mareep. Let's one-shot this thing with Thundershock. Wait, is this a... I think this is a special attacking Mareep. I'm just gonna check her stats. Ah, I did say her, so I'm good. Because I'm playing with hers everywhere. That special attack is awesome. That's lame. That's really lame. Just get to the dumb Poochyena. Oh my god. You know, this is why Pokemon Showdown banned this move. Thank you. That's the reason why they banned it from Pokemon Showdown. Another one? What? That's so lame. And now I'm double sand attacked, so I'm gonna miss. See? I'm switching, I can't. And it's gonna use sand attack and I'm gonna miss like all the moves in the world. Oh, it actually used an attacking move for once. That's a good amount of damage. We're trading hits here. I think I only have one potion. Oh, it's crit. Awesome. Bye, Poochyena. 66 experience. That'll level up Funnelby and Mareep. So, happiness. And the music is still going when it should have stopped. Oh, it's a Pokemon. I did not expect that. That's pretty cool. I mean, I can't hit it with Thundershock, but still, that's cool. cool, but I'm do- no, no, I'm not gonna do that. Bye. It's ground type, so I couldn't have hit it. Oh, it's a bug catcher, right? Isn't it? Or is it like some other? That's cool. That is obviously a shitty. And why is that guy standing there? Watch me! My jeans are not comfortable. Nor see, this guy gets it. Jeans are horrible. It's a camper. Dunsparce. This could be a while. You better have some patience, okay?
Yeah.
Just be patient. That was a crit, but I paralyzed it, so that's good. And now it is destroying Thundershock's PP. But at least I'll kill it. Oh my, stop it, Dunsparce. At least the city is like right there, so I don't have to worry. Yes, it's good. Because that would have been annoying. I'm gonna use Tackle, so if it didn't. That is so lame. It didn't even die. At least Mareep's gonna be level 10. Oh yeah, easily. Level 11? Cotton Spore. That's I never used Cotton Spore, but I wanna check to see what it does. Sharply lowers the opponent's speed. That's probably better than Thunder Wave, honestly. Yeah. Call me crazy, but I would rather have Cotton Spore than Thunder. You think you need to switch shorts? You could be right. You probably are right, actually. What's that guy even doing up there? I don't understand. As you can see, I've just put Poply up front. Because it needs some experience. Even though this is probably an electric Pokemon. It's Nincada. Okay, I'll water gun it to heaven. I could catch it, but I don't want to. I mean, it seems this is a pretty common encounter, so. Or I'll one-shot it. That's nice. That's nice. Oh, come on. Go! And we're in Silvent City. Where's the gym? That's probably the gym. So we're finally here. I kind of just want to straight up just go and battle the gym. I do have a feeling it's going to be an electric gym. I mean, I have looked at the badges, but I forgot what they were, so I could be wrong. Welcome to the Pokemon Center. Yes, I'm going to get everyone to level 10. Then I'll go battle the gym leader. You know, Nuzlocke in this game would actually be fun. Yeah, once you get to like Route 3, the Nuzlocke would get interesting. Oh, there's an item there? I never saw that. I'm gonna go grab that. Turns out it was a quick ball, so I might use it, I might not. Oh, that's a trainer, I'll go battle her. Of course she has electric Pokemon. That's so lame. I'm still gonna fight with Popplio. Mareep does not know Thundershock. What the heck? I'm gonna go for the stab. Yeah, it doesn't, and Mareep's not a physical attacker. Wow, I love how she says that, but it doesn't matter. That's annoying. That's quite annoying, but that's, oh well. I totally slurring my words. I didn't say I was sick, so there's something to think about. Mareep is gone. Woohoo, 84 experience points. That's a level up. Yes, I will. I'm gonna switch to Bunnelby. Obviously, this is a very bad place to try and get Fletchling up. Why all these Electrikes? I don't understand. It's gonna be faster. Yeah. That's so annoying! Oh, that's just half? Oh, it's a crit. I don't want it to outspeed me. that won't matter, obviously. Let's just down the electrite. Down you go! Bye-bye, electrite. Spurts. Pooch, yeah, nah. That's cool. I just don't personally care for my Jenna. Okay, I do have a story about my Yenna. I was doing a Wonderlock in Pokemon Y, and I had a my Yenna called Hand. It didn't go well. All my Pokemon fainted against the second gym leader. And it was horrible. I just don't try. Don't try Nuzlocking. Wonderlocking that. And I'm pretty sure I chose Chespin too. Abra? That's annoying. It's just gonna use Teleport. This is useless. I'm faster. Funny thing is, I almost killed it. So that would be good. Of course it's Mareep. It won't be faster. All that will slow you down. So. That's dumb. That's fine. You just go down. I'm gonna use Quick Attack. Doesn't seem I'm using it that much. Might as well just steal the victory. There goes Mareep. More experts for Fletchling. And yeah, I'll actually grind without you guys. I do have to commemorate this. This is pretty cool. I will kill the Abra unless it has a defensive nature. Of course, I did. I have this strange urge to ditch Bunnelby. I just don't really need it. Not proving to be that useful. I think I'll get rid of Bunnelby. It depends on how much experience it has. No, I'm not gonna do this. I'm going to ditch Bunnelby. Sorry, Bunnelby. I just have Mareep in. Now, if I get the experience share, I will. Put Bunnelby back on because if that's not a thing. But let's win. I hope the experience share is a thing in this game. If it's not, then Bunnelby will stay away. If it is, then I'll keep Bunnelby. I don't put Bunnelby back on. I just ditched Bunnelby. Do you give me a fresh water? Fletchling is useless. Dude, you're... I knew it. I did guess. I knew it. You know, this is so funny. They totally just copied this from Black and White. The Black and White gym leader, the fourth one. Fletchling, I'm not gonna lead with you. And I have Popplio. I chose the worst starter. Ugh. Alright, Mareep. This could go really badly. Especially since they'll resist everything. I might just go and catch an Inkata. I buy it. That could be smart. That does nothing. Oh my god. Yeah, I think I'll go catch an encounter. That's bad. I think I need to use gravel. Oh, just Thunder Wave. Cool. That's fine. That gives me a free growl. Awesome. It's dead. Awesome. That's more experience for Reap. That will not level up. Yeah, this gym battle's gonna be way too tough. I'm gonna go catch an Incada. Oh, I did it wrong. Oh, I did that wrong. Dang. Alright, I'm just gonna do this real quick. Then catch an Incada. And I guess, you know, I'll see y'all next time. But for now, bye. I'm going to catch and train up an Incada, just off screen. Bye. For good this time.